one morning, one lonely Sunday morning, her long hair flowing in the midwinter wind. I know not how she found me, for in darkness I was walking, and destruction lay around me from a fight I could not win. She asked me name my foe then, I said the need within some men to fight and kill their brothers without thought of love or God. And I begged her give me horses to trample down my enemies, so eager was my passion to devour this waste of life. Not think of battle that reduces men to animals, so easy to begin and yet impossible to end. For she, the mother of all men, did counsel me so wisely then, I feared to walk alone again and asked if she would stay. Side, have faith and trust in me, she said. I filled my heart with life. There is no strength in numbers, have no such misconception. But when you need me, be assured I won't be far away. Thus having spoke, she turned away, and though I found no words to say, I stood and watched until I saw her black cloak disappear. My labor is no easier, but now I know I'm not alone. I find new heart each time I think upon that windy day. And if one day she comes to you, drink deeply from her words, oh wise, take courage from her as you pride, and say hello for me.